hydrogen cyanide, addition of alcohol, it also involves aldol condensation reaction, Cannizzaro reaction, Grignard reaction, and so on. And these all reactions, in all named reactions, this nucleophile, always attack on positively polarized electrophilic carbonyl carbon of aldehyde and ketone. That means this nucleophile attack carbonyl carbon of this positively polarized electrophilic carbonyl carbon in aldehyde and ketone. Now we see first chemical reaction of aldehyde and ketone, addition of hydrogen cyanide.
Addition of sodium bisulfite.
fat adduct. In his reaction, this carbonyl compound, that is aldehyde or ketone, react with this saturated solution of sodium bisulfate to formation of crystalline precipitate of sodium bisulfate adduct. We see here this carbonyl compound, either aldehyde or ketone, react with saturated solution of sodium bisulfate. In this reagent, also this SO3 minus Na plus add into carbonyl compound, this hydrogen add into oxygen, here formation of crystalline precipitate of sodium bisulfate added. That is, here formation of SO3 Na, and here another group, it is called as sodium bisulfite adduct. And this sodium bisulfite adduct, it is a crystalline precipitate. This formation of sodium bisulfite adduct, it is an addition complex. That means addition of this sodium bisulfite into carbonyl compound of aldehyde and ketone. Here formation of adduct, and this adduct, it is an addition compound. We see some example of this reaction. First we take aldehyde CH3COL, it is called as acetaldehyde. This acetaldehyde react with saturated solution of sodium bisulfite. Here this negative part of SO3 Na minus add into carbonyl carbon to form the formation of CH3COH hydrogen and SO3 Na. It is called as acetaldehyde sodium bisulfite.